Group of guys saw a figure on the mountain that looked like something they've never seen before.
You can't just see something that's once in a century discovery. You gotta go look for fur or footprints or some kind of evidence.
Something comes walking down the road. He sees it first through night vision. This thing steps out, a very big, tall, hair-covered thing.
Their recordings capture a series of howls thought to be made by an alleged Bigfoot.
Exploring the depths of the woods unveils mysteries beyond ordinary wildlife. Be it enigmatic beings, spooky humanoid figures, or mythical giants, let us have a look at such creatures that, if not filmed, no one would have believed them. These were the evidence of a potential Sasquatch sighting presented by biologists in Alberta, Canada. Captured by wildlife trail cameras, the proof was very uncommon when it came to such sightings. Dr. Todd Zimmerling, president and CEO of the Alberta Conservation Association, revealed that genetic analysis of the hair samples failed to match any known species, which supported the case for the existence of a Bigfoot-like creature in the area. Now, you'd think this official evidence would have some weight, but skeptics still denied the existence of any such creature, as authorities chose not to reveal the exact location of the discovery. Dr. Zimmerling wasn't deterred and stated they had to manage public interest in the region responsibly. Chasing Bigfoot.
What the? Dude, holy shit!
Back in 2005, in the Prince Edward Island Forest, a group of friends captured unexpected footage of a large ape-like creature that resembled a Sasquatch. The guy fleeing the woods followed by the creature was filmed by one of the friends. The clip raised controversy as some internet experts suggested that the creature's behavior aligned with typical Sasquatch reactions to humans. Some even said that the giant was startled by the human presence and had resorted to running on all fours for speed. This encounter sparked a rumble within the cryptozoology community, adding to the ongoing fascination with the mysterious Sasquatch. Charging Dogman. The state of Michigan is known to have stories of dogman sightings, just like this one. During a late-night basketball game in a Michigan park, two boys were startled by a distant screech that seemed to be approaching them. They didn't think anything of it until they saw a dark figure on all fours approaching them. Terrified of the unknown being, they ran back inside their house. When one of them opened the camera to capture the creature on his phone, he saw a pair of glowing eyes staring back at him through the window. Fortunately, the boys remained safe as the alleged dogman left, but the harrowing encounter left them shaken as everyone tried to identify the entity and its intentions. Sasquatch under tree. An eagle cam set up by the state's Department of Natural Resources captured a strange figure, which was believed by many to be a Bigfoot sighting. Walking beneath a bald eagle nest near the Platte River State Park in Michigan, the clip featured baby eaglets in the nest as the unidentified figure suddenly appeared, moving through the forest. It's not visible due to the camera being so high up, so let's zoom in. Yep, that blurry black figure there. The clip intrigued the netizens, but experts remained skeptical due to the lack of detail, leaving the evidence inconclusive. Many people even interpreted the creature to be a person in a costume, or something else entirely. Utah Mystery.
Too close to it.
A group of friends were camping in Provo Canyon, Utah, when they noticed something unusual. As they approached for a closer look, they spotted a mysterious figure obscured by branches. Initially thinking of a bear, the figure suddenly stood upright, appearing more like the legendary Bigfoot. Startled, the campers retreated quickly from the scene, leaving viewers intrigued by a potential sighting. And that's not even an isolated incident. In 2012, Utah's Provo Canyon area became a hotspot for Sasquatch sightings, raising speculation among enthusiasts about the creature's possible presence in the state. Another encounter occurred when a hiker ventured into the woods and came across a daunting figure moving among the trees. when the figure suddenly showed up. Like it had acknowledged the observer, it launched a large rock at the hiker, leaving him with no option but to run for his life. Sleeping Sasquatch. In 2013, the Sasquatch Genome Project held a press conference in Dallas, Texas, unveiling a series of clips and evidence claiming to confirm the existence of Sasquatches. In their 5-year investigation, they analyzed footage of a juvenile Bigfoot in a forest and a sleeping Sasquatch. With an investment of a whopping $500,000, the team aimed to prove their claims with DNA evidence. However, it didn't go as planned, as their results were met with skepticism and criticism, with people doubting their methods of analysis and the quality of the presented evidence. And honestly, I get it. Even after using that much money, if the evidence is still dark, grainy, or inconclusive, then there are loads of footage like this. But if it gets the enthusiasts going, then so be it. Strolling Giant.
What is that?
This man was out trying to capture the serene beauty of the snow-covered forest, but he was in for a surprise when his drone captured a giant. Walking among the winter-ridden trees was a hairy giant, even though it walked like a human, but its appearance was far from it. Then it suddenly disappeared, never to be seen again. When posted online, the clip garnered a lot of comments, with people trying to identify what that bipedal creature could be. Many people said it was a real-life Sasquatch, but a lot of others disagreed with the claims, dismissing the clip altogether, saying it was a hoax and that the creature doesn't exist. Cave Bigfoot. This footage circulating online seemed to have captured an extraordinary scene in the forest. An alleged Bigfoot appeared from a cave, made eye contact with the camera, then swiftly took its baby and disappeared into the distance. It looked protective of its infant as it clung to its parent. Online speculation started over its authenticity. Many argued that CGI may have been involved in making the clip, but when someone ran an analysis on the footage, it was deemed real due to the visible facial expressions of the creature, but it was never officially confirmed. So, whether it was real or just a hoax remains an unsettled question for cryptozoologists. Dogman. The Dogman, a creature of folklore with human and canine traits, has unsettled those who claim to have encountered it. Sightings of the Dogman have been reported across regions like central Minnesota. Here's a clip that captured the creature. It neither looks like a bear nor a dog. So, could this be a sighting of the real Dogman? While skeptics dismissed this sighting as a hoax, enthusiasts still believe in the existence of this creature, surrounded by mystery. Unknown creature. For this man residing near Alaska's dense forests, a routine stroll took a chilling turn when he noticed a looming shadow amidst the trees. Initially thinking of it as a mere tree, his unease grew as the shadow began to shift and move between the dense foliage, never leaving his sight. Feared by the eerie presence, the man decided to abandon his walk and go back to the safety of his home. But the clip left behind unanswered questions and a sense of mystery in the wilderness. Hiking Giant. When you go into the forest, you expect to see typical wild animals. But this video made people think there might be something strange out there. While on a hike, this guy captured a huge figure walking up a hill, and it got everyone talking on social media. Some said it was a Bigfoot, while others were unconvinced by the creature's existence and thought it could just be a bear or a person hiking. But as these creatures like to stay hidden, especially in remote places, it could be a Bigfoot. But who's to say for sure what other unknown creatures dwell in the depths of the forest? Creepy dark figure. Bigfoot, a creature often associated with forests, has captivated the human imagination with numerous incomplete glimpses. Recently, Another bizarre sighting was captured on a trail camera, revealing a large, mysterious figure walking through the woods, briefly illuminated by the camera's flash. The figure's emergence from the darkness and its sheer size was enough to spark theories about the sighting of the infamous Bigfoot, but some interpreted the sighting as an ordinary large creature. So, the encounter left Bigfoot enthusiasts to think about the mysterious encounter. Werewolf encounter. It's often believed that werewolves emerge during a full moon, but a chilling incident recorded back in 2020 in Brazil challenged this notion. A man claimed to have a harrowing encounter with a werewolf just outside his house on a moonless night. The terrifying beast was spotted lurking behind a wooden structure as it appeared from the depths of the dark forest. Upon realizing it was being observed, the creature swiftly jumped out, attempting to attack the cameraman. Fortunately, the man was quick enough as he narrowly escaped, but successfully captured a fleeting glimpse of the werewolf. I can't even imagine seeing something like this in my own backyard. The guy was pretty brave to step up and record it. But that's not the only sighting of this shape-shifting mythical creature. This one here was recorded on a trail camera somewhere in Argentina. The head of the strange creature was captured, seeming to be looking for something on the ground. People on the internet speculated about its identity. Some said it was just a bear on a night stroll, while others believed it was a werewolf. But its identity remained disputed. Let us know what you think about this one. Was it the real werewolf? Or just some wild animal. Bigfoot carcass. This guy was taking his usual walk through the forest after dinner when he noticed something strange on the ground. Curiosity got the better of him, so he ventured closer to get a better look. To his shock, he found a weird creature lying lifeless on the ground. Unsure of what to do, he quickly pulled out his camera and started recording. At first glance, the creature looked a lot like a Bigfoot, but upon closer inspection, it seemed smaller in size. Maybe a juvenile Bigfoot. Could this be the ultimate evidence of Bigfoot's existence? Or could this just be an animal that happens to resemble a Bigfoot? Bigfoot hunting. Going into the wild and accidentally encountering a mysterious creature is one thing, but coming across something like that and running after them? That's just a whole other level of dedication. This guy was out in the woods when he caught a glimpse of an alleged Bigfoot, and instead of running away from the unpredictable wild being, he decided to catch it. Was he crazy or something? With camera in hand, he ran to get a closer look at the elusive being. And even after going through all this trouble, he was only able to get a shaky video and some unidentifiable thing hiding behind the trees. But all things aside, if it was a real Bigfoot, why was he running from the man? Maybe they are as scared of us as we are of them. Well, that is, except this guy for sure. Hairy monster. Back in 1994, the former U.S. Service Patrolman Paul Freeman, determined to find more proof of the creature's existence, claimed to have encountered and filmed a Bigfoot near the Blue Mountains of Washington. The clip featured a black, hairy being walking among the thick bushes. With only the upper half of its body visible, and even captured from a distance, the entity looked quite huge. Rear. Even though the evidence and testimonies related to the creature are very limited, the man was sure that he saw the real deal. His footage, dubbed the Freeman footage, was hailed by many as proof of Bigfoot's existence.
I need to see one right here.
Monstrous wolf. A man placed his trail camera near a black bear's den, hoping to capture footage of the newly born bear cubs. leaving the camera there overnight and returning the next day. He anticipated intimate moments with the cubs, but was instead surprised by an unexpected sight. Instead of bear cubs, the camera revealed an odd-looking creature with demonic features, alien-like ears, and eerie bright eyes. Peering out from the trees, the wolf-like creature seemed to be searching for something, perhaps its next victim. However, since the footage was captured in the dark with no visible proof of the cryptid's existence on the trail other than the recorded video, little could be revealed about its identity. Bigfoot. While exploring the woods of Florida, this man's camera caught something very strange. Expecting to capture some wildlife, he recorded a mythical creature lurking behind the bushes. He asserted that he'd captured a Bigfoot moving around in its habitat. It seemed quite large, cloaked behind the trees. And then, at another spot, he was able to get a clear view of its body. He probably left the camera on the ground to capture the giant as it walked by, and he was successful in doing so. But this clip got the skeptics talking, as they believed it was just a man wearing a costume, while Bigfoot enthusiasts defended the clip. These clips also became one of the bunch, adding a bit more to the mystery. Peculiar predator. This clip claimed to have captured a renowned predator. The guy who recorded the clip was out at night taking a walk around the neighborhood when he heard a bizarre sound from a distance and started recording. That's when he noticed that a giant on four legs was performing unusual stunts, jumping and howling. He couldn't believe his eyes as to what he was seeing. Many people came up with their own theories about the critter. Some said that it was just a dog captured from a strange angle, while others speculated about an encounter with a dog man.
What is that?
As these questions remain unanswered, the man's still trying to figure out what exactly he saw that night. Crawling humanoid. This trail camera seemed to have captured a scene from a horror fiction. A blurry image was observed slowly walking towards the camera at night. Due to the darkness, its features were hard to discern, which led the viewers to question the nature of the entity. The entity didn't look human or like any known animal. And before its next movement was seen, the video abruptly concluded, leaving viewers bewildered. While some dismissed it as a hoax, others entertained the possibility of a supernatural presence roaming in the dead of night. Humo figure. Or when it's gonna... Very abrupt. Let's go ahead and slow this one down. A group of explorers embarked on a dimly lit trail armed with a flashlight and a camera. As they ventured, their attention was drawn to another person standing at the end of the trail, dressed in a white top. They cautiously approached the figure, but terror struck unexpectedly as an unknown entity emerged from the shadows and forcefully pulled the guy in a white shirt to the ground and dragged him away. It all happened so fast. Let's have a look at this again. Screams and bone-chilling sounds from the mysterious entity filled the air. Suddenly, one of the men from the group emerged from the shadows and raced towards the spot where the entity had disappeared. But before we could see what went down, the video abruptly ended, leaving everyone suspenseful and yearning for answers. Did they confront the enigmatic entity that snatched the white shirt guy away? If you have any ideas, let me know. Or when it's gonna... Terrifying Yeti. Giant, bipedal, and living in the snowy wilderness, this guy came across a very strange being. While exploring the snow-covered hills, he expected to see animals living in the cold, but his venture turned into a close encounter with a Yeti. Yep, you heard that right. A snow-dwelling giant. It stood tall, far bigger than any human. It had a resemblance to the legendary Bigfoot, but not quite. It was its close relative. However, as quickly as as it appears, the figure vanishes into the wintry landscape, leaving behind a trail of mystery and unanswered questions. And it wasn't the only Yeti sighting. Here's another guy who seemed to have found the giant ape-like being, but this one was frozen in ice.
Wrong signal. What?
As he was out to make a huge discovery, he noticed something hidden under the fallen snow, frozen in ice. Removing the snow, he came face to face with the frozen creature. It looked like a Bigfoot. The guy speculated that it might have ended up there after being unable to survive in the cold. Some people on the internet even said that it might be hibernating and could be back when the snow melts. Mississippi Ape. In 2013, amidst the dense foliage of a Mississippi swamp, a hiker stumbled upon an extraordinary sight through his camera lens. A mysterious figure was standing there and seemed to be searching for something in the tree trunk. As the figure straightened up, its colossal size became unmistakable. Scarred for his dear life, the hiker decided to retreat, and I don't blame him. Seeing a creature as huge as this one, I would also have run just like him, if not faster. The encounter left behind a trail of questions, but with no solid proof, the sighting left anonymous. Bigfoot footprints.
Oh, there he goes.
These ape-like humanoids not only provide incomplete glimpses, but their unidentified footprints are quite famous too. So, let's have a look at a few of them.
Four little tracks here.
During the 1980s, Paul Freeman, a forest worker, claimed to have spotted a massive Bigfoot on duty. He captured the vivid footprints of the creature in the mud, and to provide solid proof of the creature's existence, he collected plaster casts of the imprints. But the experts dismissed the evidence, saying they were from an unknown species. So, the mystery persists.
Oh, there he goes.
Four little tracks here.
Sasquatch tracks. The Rocky Mountain Sasquatch organization was out on routine patrol when they found footprints scattered all over the ground. The team was convinced that they belonged to the most sought-after mystical creature, a Sasquatch. The prints were measured to be about 14 to 19 inches, and there was no way a man could have left those prints. So, could there be a real Sasquatch who left that footprint? Or did someone just play an elaborate prank on the team? Another guy from Fairbanks, Alaska, found deep footprints in the soft mud near a river. But his discovery was faced with skepticism, with an expert saying that it might just be a human taking a walk barefoot. But others also believed it could be a Sasquatch. So what do you think about these imprints? Were they real or an illusion? Elbow fire. This clip circulating on the internet features a group of friends who went into the forest and encountered something very bizarre. A ball of fire surrounding them as they remain clueless of what it is. Many people on the internet said that it was a Saint Elmo, a type of fire spirit that is either the souls of people lost to the sea or unbaptized children seeking peace. But there was also a more sane and scientific explanation for this incident. Some said that St. Elmo's fire is a reproducible and demonstrable form of plasma, and I think I like this one more than the spirit of some human. Jumping giant. The trail camera footage claimed to have captured a glimpse of the elusive Bigfoot as it moved through a field, and the rodent sitting in front of the camera remained clueless as the giant passed behind him. Its huge figure was only partly visible due to the camera at a lower angle, but one could still make out its long arms and hands. Due to its incomplete figure and poor image quality, it didn't count as credible evidence. Many folks said it was just CGI and not a real being. So, without further analysis by experts, conclusions about its authenticity remained elusive. Glowing figure. In Brazil, onlookers on a hill got more than they expected as they saw a glowing being standing in a field, emitting an otherworldly aura. The true nature of the entity remained a mystery, leaving everyone puzzled. Some residents speculated an alien invasion as the area was renowned for UFO sightings. Since the footage was taken from a distance, it was challenging to catch the features of the being, but the presence of arms on its sides was visible when looked at closely, and its upright stance suggested it stood on two legs. Some even compared the sighting to an angel, but the absence of wings debunked this assumption, unless, of course, you consider the possibility of a wingless angel. Hovering figure. Get ready for this one. When you first look at the footage, it might seem nothing special, but hold on tight, because there's a lot more going on here. Up on the mountain peak, there's a figure, and it looks a lot like a person. You can see its head, shoulders, arms, and legs, but it's not your average person. This one is huge, because from the distance the footage was taken, you'd usually only see tiny dots, or maybe nothing at all. But this figure stood out big time, like a giant here. And that's not even all. The figure seemed to be hovering. And if you still don't find it strange, well, then hear this. Locals also say that the last person who saw something like this went missing. So, look out for hovering giants on your next hike. Chupacabra. This man stumbled upon a creature on his farm that we've only heard about in ancient tales. As he heard the helpless sounds of his cattle, he went out to investigate, and what he saw absolutely shocked him. A dark entity had jumped on one of the stalks and seemed to be attacking the poor animal. But as soon as it realized that it had been exposed, the dark creature ran away. Now, this clip got the netizens talking. Many believed that it was a black bear, but keeping in mind that bears don't typically hunt cattle, the theory was ruled out. Some suggest that it was the merciless predator, the chupacabra. Even though the sighting remained a mystery, the man claimed that he surely saw the chupacabra that day. Mysterious Dogman. The world is full of mysterious phenomena that often go unnoticed until they are witnessed firsthand. Just 5 years ago, residents of South Africa were astounded by sightings of a strange creature confidently walking the streets. This creature, with its unusually long limbs, resembled a hybrid of a man and a dog, and was seen running around and chasing stray dogs. Although, without much evidence, many believed it was the mythical Dogman, a creature with human-like limbs and a dog-like body. It was last reported in the US back in 1887, yet here it was, seemingly roaming freely in their own town. Men in White. Not all eerie videos online originate from the supernatural realm. Sometimes, human actions can be just as unnerving as paranormal encounters, just like this one, where a group of friends ventured into the woods and noticed a strange sight from a distance. The group of individuals, clad in white from head to toe, were walking through the forest. Expecting a routine hike, the friends were taken aback when they heard the unsettling sounds of chanting from across the hill. Despite their curiosity, they decided not to get closer. It looked a bit too much like a horror movie.
But, let us know in the comments below.
The long, white hooded cloaks moving silently through the trees sparked speculations about their identities. Many people suggested it was a bunch of cosplayers out for a shoot, but the group of friends was adamant that they had encountered a secret cult meeting in the forest. However, no one was able to put a name to the bizarre encounter. It just became a real-life mystery. Fire Ghost.
Pour éclairer, putain!
When embarking on a camping trip, encountering wildlife like squirrels, deer, or bears is not uncommon. A group of friends in Falaise, France, were out in the dark woods. They lit up a fire torch when their camera captured a dark, eerie scene where a small creature with gray skin emerged from behind a tree. To get a better look at it, the group put their torch near the tree. With its large, dark eyes and long fingers, it reached toward the burning fire torch, and the creature intrigued and unsettled the group at the same time. As the cameraman attempted to approach the creature, it swiftly vanished into the darkness. While its appearance resembles that of extraterrestrials, often depicted in movies, some speculated that it could be some kind of earthly cryptid. Now, it's time for today's open discussion. This picture made rounds on the internet, with people thinking that the good old mysterious Bigfoot has finally been caught. But there's more to the story. While hiking in Mission, British Columbia, a couple captured footage of a mysterious creature on top of a hill. The footage showed a hairy, ape-like figure swinging its arms as it walked. The couple initially spotted movement on the hill while taking photos of the scenic views. As speculation was raised about whether it was a Sasquatch, a human, or something else, the couple was unable to conclusively identify the creature. The creature was again spotted on a hill. As the guy recording was standing near a stream, he noticed something unusual at the top. When he zoomed in, there was a giant figure hidden behind the tree trunks. Did these people really witness Bigfoot that day? Or was it just some wild animal on its stroll through the wild? Thank you very much for watching the video. Do like it and share it with your friends. Subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to not miss any of the upcoming amazing videos. Thank you once again.